Hi everyone, I am Dr. S. Suresh, Associate Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering from Velamman Engineering College, Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Now we are going to discuss universal human values. In that, we are going to see what is the role of education for holistic development. Now we are going to see what is the state of society today. There are many advances have taken place in society in terms of science, technology, management and medicine. Whether these as advancements has given any desired state for the society. It means whether we have mutual happiness and mutual prosperity. But in contrast, we have fear of natural calamities, fear of wild animals and fear of inhuman behavior of human beings. So out of this, so the last one is very, very important, that is inhuman behavior of human beings. This leads to increasing tension in individuals, division in family, terrorism in society. Apart from that, there is increasing exploitation of nature, climate change, global warming. Whether our education contributing positively or negatively to this society, and moreover, whether our students develop a mindset of sustainable production and right utilization, or they develop a mindset of accumulation or indulgence. Should education prepare one to be successful? Gus Spurr, he told, "We scientists do not know how to do that. They thought that the top environmental problems are because of biodiversity loss, ecosystem collapse, and climate change. They thought by using 30 years of science, they can address these problems. But finally they analyzed the top environmental problems are selfishness, greed, and apathy. So to solve this, we need a spiritual and cultural transformation. So what we are expecting from education? Education has the following responsibility. This understanding what to do as a human being, what is valuable, and similarly how to do by using skills and technology. In modern society, we are educating the students how to develop our skills, technology, without stressing what to do. So the priority here is understanding what to do, means that's called value education. But if you go on giving, concentrating on how to do part, then it becomes technical education. If you take the human beings, we need relationship and we need physical facility. But for animals, physical facility alone is sufficient, moreover adequate. And apart from the physical facility and relationship, we need right understandings. It's very, very important. As a human beings, we should have right understanding in using the physical facilities as well as having the proper relationship with other human beings. So that's why for human beings, physical facility alone is not sufficient. We need the relationship also. If you concentrate only physical facilities without proper understanding and without proper relationship, then comes a lower consciousness that leads to only deprivation, that is exploiting or deprivating others, and moreover it gives only unhappiness. But if you have the right understanding with the relationships and with right understanding the usage of physical facilities, then it leads to mutual happiness, mutual prosperity. That is called human consciousness or higher consciousness. So the role of education is to transfer from lower consciousness to higher consciousness by introducing the right understanding in the relationship and in the physical facility.